Merħba, nilqakom għal 60 edizzjoni ta' Miss Malta. Il-mandat ta' Miss Malta huwa wieħed ċar, wieħed li qed isseta, affermazzjoni ta' mħabba u aċċettazzjoni personali. Din is-sena l-ftuħ uffiċjali huwa primarjament iddedikat fuq dan il-messaġġ. Sfortunatament, id-dinja u s-soċjetà tgħidilna li m'għandniex inkunu kontenti ma' nafusna, jekk ma noqdux għal ċertu standards ta' żbuħija. L-żbuħija mhuwiex biss dehra, forma, daqs jew kulur. Żbuħija tiġi f'kull forma tanġibbli u intanġibbli, kemm minn ġewwa u anke minn barra. Grazzi. Welcome to the 60th edition of Miss Malta. This year's Miss Malta mandate is very clear. It's empowering, it's affirmation of self-love and self-acceptance. This year's opening show is primarily dedicated for this message. Unfortunately, the world and society tells us that we shouldn't be happy with ourselves if we don't fit in certain standards of beauty. Beauty isn't only look, shape, size, or color. Beauty comes in all forms, tangible and intangible, inside out. Thank you.